One of the things I like about this movie is how quickly the tone just like changes, like really, really quick. So, you know, it was 1969. Her father just got swept up and killed by a giant tornado. And now we're gonna lighten things up a little bit. And now we're in the present day and everyone's happy again and we are storm chasers as adults. And Joe is all grown up now and she has a ragtag crew of storm chasers. And